Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast. Pace surprise. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Boy, I got a mystery. I don't know if it's a mystery. I got a puzzle. I got a puzzle for you today. I'm going to display the clipboard here so we can see what's on the clipboard. So I have some numbers here, sixes, and a formula that says we're going to take 10 minus this minus 1, and that gives us 3. I'm going to put that 3 on the clipboard, Control C. So we now have the 3 on the clipboard. I'm going to come over here and I'm going to paste special. So Alt ES, paste special. I'm going to paste the values. So that formula currently is 3. I'm going to paste values and add it. So we're taking a 3, adding it to the 6s, clicking OK, and we get 9 as expected, right? No surprise there. But these 9s and these 6s are averaged up here. See, that's an average formula. And so now that cell that's on the clipboard, it originally had a 3, but now it has a 2. The clipboard over here is showing that there's a 3 on the clipboard, but what's really on the clipboard? Is it a 3 or is it a 2? I had figured once I hit Control C and copied that 3 to the clipboard, it was going to stay on the clipboard, and I could paste and paste and paste and paste and get 3s the whole day long until I press Escape. But check this out. So 7 plus 3 should be 10, right? Let's do a paste special, and we'll do values, add. All right, so what do you think? 7 plus 3 is 10, or are we going to get 7 plus 2 is 9? Go ahead, cast your vote. Press either the 2 or 3 on your television remote control. Tally those up. Not really, okay. Click OK. 7 plus 3 is what I thought we would have got, 7 plus the clipboard 3, but no, it's actually going back and reevaluating that cell and seeing that that cell is currently a 2, and it added the 2. Shocked and amazed that that would happen. Never run into that before. I had a situation where there was a formula out here where I was adding 3 years to this date here. I copied and pasted it to the whole column, and then I did the same thing on another worksheet, and it looked like the paste wasn't working. It's like, oh, I somehow emptied the clipboard. But no, because this now had a 0, it was a live formula. I was adding zeros all the way along. Really, really surprising. Shoot me a comment if you're watching at either Libsyn or YouTube, and let me know, what did you think? Was it going to be a 3, or did you know it was going to be a 2? Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.